And yeah. Yeah. I can live this. This is fine. Whew. Man.
Man, that mast is so heavy.
It is. So that's not because of the
too
tension.
But
I thought that was actually that felt more looser than this one. Remember when you tested, when you checked, you oh, it was there the strap. Ah. Oh, thanks. So which one are you talking about? Where the mast snips into that little pin? Or what are you talking about?
See those two flags up there?
Yeah.
There's my caution flag.
Oh crap. So they've tied the
I'm hoping that they got it.
Maybe if you move the mast it will push them out.
I'm hoping that it's a little sail up. And then that strap, that wire that's in the way.
Down as in.
Oh,
whoa. Oh, bring it down, I guess, really. Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna make sure that it leans this way, that we use this wire as a guide. This wire should just keep it going side to side, but I had it too tight. It kills me though that the rope didn't break. How the rope didn't break over the stretch of metal work wire. And it was yeah.
Not from
yeah, remember not to let it can't be that tight.
Wait a minute, so which one this is where it's not from, right?
No, there's one right there. Front one. Two of them.
Okay, I'm confused here. There's this one? Oh. Oh wow, yeah. And actually broke. Just oh shit. This one, right? You know what? What if we take tie here, try to tie it on that one. When we come back, with one of these other ropes. No, just for temporary. When we are taking it down. Fold here, put a rope or a hook. Fold here, put another hook. Huh? This one.
We're just gonna have to tie. We got more slack, we can tie to it.
Up to this one, right? It was rusty. Was there something that had broken it before? Looks like it was ready to do it. It was rusted, it was ready. So it's not something that we did that. Yeah.
I don't want to sit there and...
Which one did you reflect, that or this one?
No,